analog devices LTC7890 and LTC7891 synchronous step-down controllers, available from Mouser Electronics, are fully optimized for driving GaN FET power stages from input voltages up to 100 volts. They're designed to solve many of the challenges that designers face when using GaN FETs instead of a silicon MOSFET, and can improve efficiency and increase operating frequency by internally optimizing gate driver timing to achieve near zero dead times. The LTC7890 is a dual channel controller for two-phase applications in a 40-lead 6x6mm QFN package, while the LTC7891 is a single channel controller in a 28-lead 4x5mm package. They both operate from a 4 to 100 volt input voltage with low quiescent current and support outputs from 0.8 to 60 volts. The controllers can be used without catch, clamp, or bootstrap diodes for a simpler design. Instead, they integrate smart bootstrap switches that prevent overcharging of the high side driver supplies. They also offer precisely adjustable driver voltages and split output gate drivers to independently adjust turn on and turn off drive strengths, enabling the use of different GaN FETs or even logic level MOSFETs. Dead time is used in synchronous buck converters on both the rising and falling edges to prevent shoot through from the high side and low side FETs being turned on at the same time. However, this dead time leads to losses through the body diode of the low side FET, which reduces the overall efficiency of the converter. The LTC7890 and LTC7891 internally optimize the gate driver timing on both switching edges to reduce dead time to near zero. This smart near zero dead time control significantly improves efficiency. The shorter dead time also allows for faster switching frequencies even at high voltages, with the controller supporting frequencies up to 3 MHz. At higher switching frequencies, the converter can provide a faster transient response and either use a smaller inductor or use the same size inductor with a lower DCR for further efficiency improvement. The dead times are also resistor programmable. The wide input voltage, design flexibility, and smart features of the LTC7890 and LTC7891 make them ideal for power systems in industrial, telecommunications, medical, and military avionics applications. Analog devices LTC7890 and LTC7891 synchronous step-down controllers are available now on Mouser.com.